To enter, subscribe, and comment, I will contact you via your community or discussions tab if selected. Spam in the chat will result in disqualification. Okay, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go through the chunks and anti-aliasing, and then once I get all that done, I'll go to ray chasing. So, I'll take it up high. Reset the OSD. There we go. Max chunks and reset OSD. The frames are getting really low. So one thing is the card's not boosting itself. It will when the ray tracing is turned on. It's just optimization issues. All right, ray tracing. Eight chunks. Ooh, that is like, whoa. Let's reset the OSD. So now the card is boosting itself. Serious drop though, look at that. All the way down to 3 FPS. The lows. It's almost like a whole new game. Wow. 12.
All right. Reset. OSD.
Alright. 16 chunks. Reset the OSD. There we go. You know, I kind of prefer this map without the ray tracing. Four chunks. It's max. All right.
it's actually performing really well versus regular chunks with anti-aliasing. I didn't expect that. I thought he was going to survive.